Following the Boko Haram insurgency that bedeviled Borno and some parts of the country, which resulted in killing of hundreds of innocent citizens, leaving many women as widows while their children becoming orphans, the Sokoto-based philanthropic German Sokoto Alhaji Umoro Kabo established a school, UK Acadamy, to sponsor the education, training and upbringing of orphans whose parents were killed in the insurgency. The academy, which was established in February 2018, has 110 offers from Borno, 20 Yobe and 30 from Sokoto states, offering both Western and Quranic education. The German solely sponsored them up to university level. Borno Muslim Forum, which was engaged in the selection of orphans during their enrollment into the academy, conveyed some mothers of the children to Sokoto to visit their wards in their school after 3 years of separation, as they were never at home for holiday to see their relatives. The delegation, which consists of members of Borno Muslim Forum and mothers of the orphans, visited Sokoto in the month of Ramadan last year, where they celebrated Eid al-Fitr with their children in a week-long cultural program the forum jointly organized with the academy. During the visit, as Borno tradition demands, appreciation was expressed in various ways to good people of Sokoto. The delegation also prepared and presented traditional cuisines of Borno to people of Sokoto and their children in celebrating the Eid al-Fitr as part of showing concern and a sense of belonging with the Sokoto state. The celebration had in attendance the executive governor of Sokoto, Alhaji Aminu Waziri Tambol, among others. Speaking at the annual Sallah Walima held at the UK Acadamy, His Eminence the Sultan of Sokoto, Alhaji Muhammad Saad Abubakar III, commended his subjects for their concern to the plight of orphans. He also prayed Allah to reward the Jerma and those assisting him in care of the orphans at the academy. During the Walima, the founder of the academy, Alhaji Umaru Kabo, among other personalities, commended the people of Borno for entrusting their children into their hands and assured not to betray the trust.
Government of the da Allah su goyi da abin da Baba Jaro ya yi su taimaka wa talakawan su war ma ga marayu yanda wannan iftila'i ya faru da su ba su da iyaye muna cikin wahala da Allah ya sa mu aka taimaka mana wanda ba su samu ba ma ina kira ga manyan mu gaba ɗaya su taimaka wanda ba su samu wannan tallafi ba
farko muna godewa Allah muna gode wannan bawan Allah da yake kiyaye Allah ubangiji saka mishi da malaman da suke koyar da su da ku da kuke tallafa musu Allah ubangiji ya hada mu a gidan aljanna gaba daya da wanda suka kiro mana wannan abu da ku da kuke sa mana hannu a ciki kuka tallafa ƴaƴan mu kuka tallafa rayuwar mu gaba daya da sauran ƴaƴan mu Allah ubangiji ya saka muku da alkhairi gaba daya ku duk wanda yake da hannu a cikin wannan tallafi na ƴaƴan mu Allah ubangiji ya biya ku Allah ubangiji ya hada mu a gidan aljanna gaba daya mu da ku da ƴaƴan malaman mu da suke taba ka mana
kuma sara su kan yana sai san mala sai ya kwanzu ala sai ya jan sallar da su kuma da ala yito da barazu ala du ya barazu ala ha su kan yana ka ya
askira ya ikana ba ka da lokal gamalle an kas mai dubure lokal gamal kan da dai ha ala
The Borno delegation led by Borno Muslim Forum Chairman Alhaji Babagana Aji also paid homage on the Governor of Sokoto and the Sultan of Sokoto, Muhammad Saad Abubakar III, at the Government House Sokoto and the Palace of the Sultan respectively. Speaking during the visit, the chairman said they were in Sokoto with the mothers of the children, hence the visit, to express gratitude and appreciation for the support extended to the people of Borno and presented gift to both the governor and sultan of Sokoto.
We went to Sokoto 3 years ago. We are not able to come and see their children. The children also have been longing to see members of their relatives and mothers. And have been longing to see their mothers and relatives, but unfortunately the mothers could not come due to difficult situation in which they found themselves in. As most of the orphans were initially drawn from poor backgrounds and who do not have helping hands. So these mothers of whom we came with are from very poor background and were not able to transport themselves to Sokoto. We decided to bring them and make them a union with their children to see them. And we are very shocked when we came, some of them were not even able to recognize their mothers, mistaking them for their sisters, some forgotten them for their mother. And it was a very shocking moment. We came here to express our gratitude to Your Excellency and the people of Sokoto for the generosity and assistance rendered towards us. And I will seek your permission to bring my very short address. Your Excellency, sir, Borno Muslim Forum greatly appreciates Your Excellency for the philanthropic humanitarian gesture extended to our venerable orphans from Borno during the insurgency. Kanem Borno Sultanate and Sokoto Caliphate are two internationally acknowledged symbols of Islamic heritage, founded and consolidated on Islamic principles for years. Since then, our ancestors adopted, established, upheld, and strengthened Islamic political system with good governance for humanitarian services. Through the culture of Islamic scholarship and learning, and as a result, Islamic Brotherhood remains a force of our strength, unity, and identity.
Governor Aminu Waziri Tambuwal, in his response, commended the forum and the mothers of the children for the visit and assured to support them in bringing all mothers in their subsequent visit to Sokoto and made it an annual event.
We give every gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for sparing our lives and making it possible for the first time since the last 3 years when we received this, our children in Sokoto, for their parents to be here with us on their first and maiden visit, as described by the chairman of the Borno Muslim Forum. It must have been a very emotion-laden visit. When we went there, myself and His Eminence Sultan, for the first time, I think about 2 or 3 years ago, with the first Sallah celebration with the children, it was very emotional outing for all of us. How much more of you, and also for taking so long without meeting them. We thank Allah for making it possible and welcome you to your own second home. Sokoto is your second home, and we're always very happy to receive you. Kilo Asali. It's a number as well. One in Grand Yakazo. When our brother, one of the leaders in the state, the philanthropist, Elijah Morankopo, who joined Sokoto, mutated the idea of bringing some of the orphans from Borno State, it was very much welcomed by both His Eminence, Sultan of Sokoto and the Sokoto Secular Council, and the government of Sokoto State. Because the people of Borno that are affected by this, and by extension, you'll be then at that moment also, are all our brothers. We're all brothers to each other. And we know that should that be happening in Sokoto, the people of Borno, Adamawa, and Yobe will be also willing to extend a hand of brotherhood and support to the people of Sokoto State. So we welcomed it because we know that whatever is happening in Borno is also happening in Sokoto. We are one and the same people. We are all brothers and sisters. And we supported the initiative. We gave them all the support. About a year or two ago, when we went for the usual Sallah celebration, he requested that the government of Sokoto should come in and build another block of classrooms for the school. Instantly, I gave approval and the go-ahead, and a block of 6 classrooms has been built for the cost of over 50 million naira in that school. Continue to support the welfare and the well-being and proper bringing up of these children. So we take them as a manner, they are our children. His Eminence Sultan told them one day when we went there that they shouldn't worry, their father. And he has been acting that script.
The Sultan of Sokoto, Alhaji Muhammad Saad Abubakar III, while responding, equally appreciated the delegation for bringing mothers of the orphans to Sokoto to see their children and prayed Allah to reward them for the kind gesture.
I'm not going to be able to do it. da wanda yake wannan ayyuka ba na tabbata kai ba a wato da ruwa wani akwai farayu da yawa a bakin kasar nan wanda ke neman taimakon al'umma na ruwa ya tsaya da mu sau ka musu domin duk wanda ya kula da marayu da kuma a mafari a wannan aiki kuma a wannan garin a nan kawai a nan gidan Allah zai kawo rahama da yawa domin an kula da marayu
The Borno Muslim Forum also led the delegation to residence of the founder of UK Acadamy, Alhaji Umar Nkabo, to acknowledge his concern for the children by sponsoring their education up to university level, where they also presented token symbolic gift to their host. Alhaji Umar Nkabo commended the people of Borno for the visit and assured not to relent in supporting the education of the orphans.
Limomin da zamu yi amfani da su anan na godiya ga Allah wannan lokaci baya ya dauka wannan godiyar tamu da kuma farin cikin mu da godiyar mu gare ku wannan yaran da kuke gani ku da ajinin su ko kuka haye su mun yi ku jin zahin su ku mun yi ku son su a zahiri saboda da muke tattalin su duk da ɗiyan mu ba mu tattali haka nan saboda mun san amanar da muka dauko gare ku amana ce ta tsakanin mu da Allah saboda haka muna godiya game da irin karimci da kuka nuna a dan zaman da kuka yi nan Sokoto kamar da mai alhurma ya ce in dukkan uwaye yaran nan wanda aka dangantaka da su suna son su dawo Sokoto to akwai wurin da za a ba su su zauna da masu maza da wanda ba su da maza.
As part of the program, Borno delegation also visited Sokoto State University, where they inspected the institution's facilities. They were also at Sokoto State Zakat and Wakaf Commission, where they had a fruitful discussion on Zakat, Wakaf, and activities of the commission. Similarly, the Borno Muslim Forum officials were also invited to Gandhi Village to witness distribution of zakat provided by Dangote and others to IDPs taking refuge in the village. The team also visited an amusement park with the children where they were given free access to visit and play at the park openly as an honor to them as orphans and to the Borno delegation.
Mun zo Sokoto mu zo mu sha shagalin bikin sallah tare da uwayen yara marayu da suke makarantar UK Jarma Academy. Gaskiya muna matukar farin ciki da annashuwa da yadda muka tsinci kanmu a wannan gidan wasa tunda muka zo yadda yaran nan suke cikin farin ciki da yadda aka rike su a makaranta da abubuwan da ake musu wato har wurin wasa ana dauko yara watakila ma wasu yaran ko a gidajen su ba a kai su irin wannan wurare muna farin ciki iyayen yara har kuka wasu sun yi
masha Allah
They also paid visit to the tomb of late Sheikh Usman Demfodio, known as Hubari. Sokoto State History Bureau was also visited, where the delegation saw various historic and traditional materials at the center, particularly those used during the time of Usman Demfodio. Borno Muslim Forum officials were also invited to attend the closing ceremonies of the annual Ramadan Tafsir in some mosques in Sokoto, where special prayers were offered.
Allah ya albarkace mu da baki masu daraja, masu alfarma daga cikin malamai ƴan uwa masu da'awa daga jihar Borno, wanda suka yi rakiya ga iyayen waɗannan bayin Allah na tare da mu daliban makaranta UK Jarma ya alfarma sarki musulmi ya hane mu da bu kira su marayu ba ka bance marayun Borno ba ƴan uwan mu ƴan Borno iyayen su mata sun zo su yi sallah tare da su su gan su su ga halin da suke ciki.